Hello, hi, and a very warm welcome to all our Mi fans and viewers out there. I'm Sudeep Sahu, Product Manager at Xiaomi India, and I'm here to announce the launch of a range of exciting products. So what are these products? You'll find out soon. As you know, Xiaomi stands for innovation for everyone, and we wanted to bring innovation to the smart TV industry. We had a very simple goal: make smart TVs more accessible to everyone. We did this by combining the best of smart TV specs and made the most intuitive smart TV operating system and made them available at an honest price. We not only innovated the TV industry, but revolutionized smart TVs for good. And this started by identifying two key changes in the TV industry. First, internet penetration increased by many folds, all thanks to the aggressive expansion and pricing led by the telecom players. Second, with increased and stable bandwidth, the content ecosystem grew rapidly and brought in more and more localized content. And today, I'm going to share with you our master plan, which is the secret to all our success. And that is the three core philosophies that we follow for Mi TV. First, content first. Second, consistent user experience. And third, customization for India. Patchwell is the first of its kind smart TV operating system that brought content from several content partners and your set-top box and put it right in your homepage. Patchwell also customizes and adapts automatically with the latest trends and topics every single day. And since February 2018, we have introduced two brand new channels on Patchwell called Regionals and Originals. We also got feedback from some of our Mi fans to make live news channel more accessible. So we will be working with some of India's leading news network channels and introduce a live news channel very soon on Patchwell. No matter whichever Mi TV you have, the user experience is consistent. Now, this was a very important decision that we made early on in a product development stage that has defined all the hardware that you see in the smart TV, providing a consistent and a great user experience. We also customized both the hardware and the software in our Mi TVs. Now, we in India still watch a lot of content from our set-top boxes in our home. So we worked with Sensara Technologies to make your set-top box smarter. With Mi TV, you never have to remember any channel number. All you have to do is say, play cricket or switch to Star Sports, and Mi TV will automatically do the rest. And in hardware, we focus both on display and the sound. We have increased the overall brightness for all the Mi TVs. And in sound, we have made it more powerful and louder. Xiaomi is India's number one smart TV brand as per IDC Q2 2018. And we would like to thank each one of you, our media colleagues, all our partners, and especially our Mi fans. We also introduced Patchwell Binge Awards, and we asked each one of you to vote for your favorite movies and TV shows across 12 different categories. We received loads on lakhs of votes and over 12 million impressions. The winners have been already announced on our social media pages. Now, TV is the center of entertainment at your home, and it's probably the biggest screen available to binge on your favorite movies and TV shows. We revolutionized this big TV experience with the Mi TV 455. And today, we're introducing one more product to this category. Introducing the Mi LED TV 4X Pro 55. The Mi LED TV 4X Pro 55 brings a big TV experience. This is possible thanks to a great display, a beautiful design, and an intuitive user experience. Let's talk about the display first. It comes with a massive 55-inch display. Now, bigger the display, better the experience. The Mi TV 4X Pro 55 is almost 3 times the size of a 32-inch display. Now, that's almost 200% more surface area than a 32-inch. This brings a cinema-like experience at your home. The Mi TV 4X Pro 55 comes with 4K Ultra HD resolution. This means you get 7 million more pixels versus an HD resolution, giving you a stunning, rich experience at your home. The Mi TV 4X Pro 55 comes with a true 10-bit display. Now, let me explain to you what the advantages of a 10-bit display are. With 1 bit, you get 2 shades of a color. With 2 bits, you'll get 4 shades of color. Likewise, with an 8-bit, you get 256 shades of a color. But with the 10-bit, you get 1024 shades of a color. That means 1024 shades of red, blue, and green. Now this contributes to a massive spectrum of a billion colors. This contributes to the high dynamic range on the MiTV 4X Pro 55. Now let's talk about design. The MiTV 4X Pro 55 comes with a metallic gray finish, giving it a premium look. It also has ultra slim bezels, measuring just 11 millimeter, which makes it thinner than even our slimmest power banks. Now this makes the MiTV 4X Pro 55 blend into any kind of setup, no matter you tabletop it or wall mount it. Now let's talk about experience. The MiTV 4X Pro 55 comes with powerful custom 20 watt speakers. Now this has been tuned perfectly to the type of music and movies we watch here in India. The MiTV 4X Pro 55 also supports lossless audio format like FLAC natively. The MiTV 4X Pro 55 comes with the latest Amlogic processor. This is the flagship 64-bit quad-core chipset. Now this brings three important features. First, it has 7th generation advanced true-to-life image engine. Second, dynamic noise reduction. And third, it can play videos up to 4K at 60 frames per second. The MiTV 4X Pro 55 comes with a 12-button Mi remote, which has Bluetooth and a dedicated voice button. Now with this remote, not only you can control your TV, but you can also change channels on your setup box. This remote can also control any HDMI device that supports CEC. Now this is practically the only remote that you will ever need. We made smart TVs simple, thanks to the advanced operating system called Patchwall. We truly made smart simple. MiTVs brings the best of both worlds, thanks to Google. This comes with the latest Android TV operating system, Oreo 8.1, out of the box. MiTVs can search across lakhs of hours of content and setup box seamlessly. Now, this is possible thanks to the unique user experience that Patchwall brings. We have two new updates to share with you. First, the Screener feature. With Screener feature, you can turn off your screen and still continue to listen to your favorite music from apps like YouTube. Second, dynamic background. Now Patchwall will change the color dynamically depending on the color of the poster which you're browsing. The MiTV 4X Pro 55 provides over 7 lakh hours of content across 12 different languages and various genres, thanks to our 14 content partners. I would like to take a moment and thank each one of them. So to summarize, the MiTV 4X Pro 55 comes with a 4K HDR 10-bit display and a powerful 20-watt speakers. It also has Patchwall with Android TV that gives you access to content of over 7 lakh hours. It also has Play Store, Chromecast built-in, and YouTube. And all of this is so easy to discover with our Mi remote with a dedicated voice search button. And I did say that we're launching two new products, right? Last year, we had launched India's best-selling 43-inch smart TV. And today, we're announcing the successor, the Mi LED TV 4A Pro 43-inch. The new 43-inch comes with the flagship 64-bit quad-core chipset. It also has 1GB of RAM and 8GB of storage. The new 43-inch has multiple connectivity options. It has 3 HDMI, 3 USB, AV, Ethernet, Wi-Fi, SPDIF, headphone jack, and the latest Bluetooth. The new 43-inch TV also has powerful 20-watt speakers with DTS codec support. The new 43-inch TV brings the same consistent user experience with the latest Android Oreo 8.1. It also comes with Play Store, Chromecast built-in, and Google Voice Search. So here are all the upgrades that you get with our latest MiTV 4A Pro 43-inch. You get the latest Amlogic chipset that brings 7th generation true-to-life image engine. You also get Patchwall with Android TV, Google's latest voice search, and Bluetooth 4.2. Now, all our TVs are built specifically for India. What I mean is all the TVs go through 20 rigorous quality checks, and all of these tests have been tweaked to meet Indian conditions. For example, the voltage stress test or the high temperature or the high humidity test that we do. In fact, even the transportation test has been tweaked to match Indian conditions. This completes the family of Pro Series devices. We have TVs ranging from 32-inch all the way to 55-inch. All of these 5 products comes with the best display quality and the best user experience out there.
This is the Mi LED TV 4X Pro 55, the big screen you've been waiting for. With its metallic grey finish and thin bezels, the 4X55 is the perfect upgrade to your lifestyle. With its 4K resolution, HDR, and 10-bit panel, every frame comes alive with more vivid colors and extraordinary clarity. The powerful 20-watt speakers come with DTS HD, immersing you in an unforgettable sound experience. And that's not all. The latest edition of the all-new Amlogic chip delivers the seamless TV experience you've always wanted. Patchwall, based on Android TV, brings with it a fluid and smooth interface with great content, including Google Play Store, built-in Chromecast, and even the universal voice search right from your remote control, which itself has a sleek, minimal 12-button design that you will not be able to keep your hands off. So bring home the bigger picture with the Mi LED TV 4X Pro 55 and the Mi LED TV 4A Pro 43.
But that's not all that we are announcing today. I have something new to share with you guys. Today, we are entering into a brand new category. When we researched the market, we found out that there was a need for a product that offered great audio quality at a much more value for money. And the other problem with some of the solution is that it often requires a complex setup process involving connecting multiple wires to various speakers. Today, we are introducing a brand new product that brings great audio experience with a super simple setup at an honest price. Introducing the Mi Soundbar. Let's talk about the design. At Xiaomi, we follow a consistent design language across various products. Here are some of the products that we have launched here in India that follows the same design language. The Mi Soundbar comes with a modern design with a fabric grille right in the front and a robust build quality. The Mi Soundbar blends in your room and complements your TV. And now, let's talk about sound. The Mi Soundbar comes with 8 speaker drivers that gives you a cinematic audio experience right at your home. It has 2 20mm dome tweeters for clear treble. It also comes with 4 passive radiators that gives you deep enhanced bass across both left and right channels. The Mi Soundbar comes with 5 different connectivity options, and you can practically connect any TV with this or any mobile device. Now, this was a key decision that we took early on in our product development stage to ensure the Mi Soundbar can be connected to even older TVs. The Mi Soundbar is really easy to set up. You can decide to either connect it wirelessly over Bluetooth or connect it to your TV with just single wire. In fact, anyone can set the Mi Soundbar in less than 30 seconds. And there you have it. The Mi Soundbar comes with 8 speaker drivers for cinematic audio experience and an enhanced bass. It also has 5 different connectivity options and it's super easy to set up. Here are all the 3 products that we have launched today. The Mi TV 4X Pro 55, the Mi TV 4A Pro 43, and the Mi Soundbar, our first entry into the home audio category. Making innovative products at an honest price has been a guiding philosophy for us at Xiaomi. Mi Soundbar will be available at an honest price of just 4,999. First sale of Mi Soundbar is on Jan 16th, 12 noon, exclusively on Mi.com and Mi Homes. If you take a look at some of the most popular 43-inch smart TVs in the market, you will see that they all have similar specs, but they're priced extremely high. the Mi TV 4A Pro 43-inch will be available at an honest price of just 22,999. The Mi TV 4X Pro 55-inch will be available at an honest price of just 39,999.
The first sale for both the new TVs is on Jan 15th, 12 noon. This will be available on Mi.com, Flipkart, and Mi Homes.
That's all I had to share with all of you guys today. Thank you so much for tuning in. I will see you guys in the next one.
Xiaomi.